testing site B. Look, there's black sand in there. Yep. There's some black sand. Well, let's see if there's any gold.
In that black sand, that's the key. Gold will be in that black sand. That's why I'm taking it easy.
Alright, well, I'm going to start getting breakfast together here. The sun's finally starting to... We got this one tree in the way for the sun in the morning, you know? But it's just starting to get sunny right here.
Alright, we're at site B. And we ran those tailing piles up there last night that you saw, and we panned that out this morning. Did a little gold, not a lot, enough for a test. And now we're here at the main place. This is really where we wanted to test, so we're going to use the remainder of our time here. This is just really tough because we have to hike buckets of dirt from way down there and bring them up here to process. A lot of work. I'm running everything through two or three times because it's a little damp. And the third time it's dry by then. Well, we're down by the creek where the main adit is, and I'm on that side of the creek, but it's kind of steep. I don't want to go looking for the adit from here, but I did see this. Decided to dig it up a little bit and take it down to the water there and pan it out, and didn't find anything, so but I had to check. So that would be the way, all that loose stuff, that would be the way up to the mine, I think. It's the only way through here anyway. This is the shortest mine in history. That's it right there. Right there, just boom. That's about 6 feet max, maybe only five deep. But you can see some little pockets up there where people have, somebody has, dug in there, taking out material. Oh, I didn't bring my stuff with me. It's down the hill. All I have is my camera, my flashlight, and my sunglasses. So, this one didn't go anywhere. From the other side, it looks really neat. Unless this is a different... I think this is it. I think this is what I was looking at from the other side. When I go across, we'll make sure, but I'm pretty sure this is it. Unless there's another one, I missed it. It's around here somewhere.
I don't know. I see workings up there as a chute. And there's even a little tramway built. Or maybe that's what held another chute. Looks like a tramway. But it's probably more of a, they wouldn't be that close together, so. Yeah, there was some workings up there. I don't see how they got up there. Might be a trail going down to the left. Kind of looks like there might be. Well, creek's way down there. Here it is at it. It looks so big from the other side. It's just a little dent in this outcropping. All right, well, down we go. Zigzag down this way. So this is where I've been panning that material. Didn't find anything. And the lackey is upstream further. I hear him up there yelling and he thinks I'm talking to him. Say hi, lackey. Aye, aye, sir. But we had to check this creek, you know. I mean, you can't pass by. We're right underneath that little tiny adit I showed you. So if there was gonna be anything, it'd be around here. We didn't find anything. It was fun though. Nice day, it's better than being at home.